lucky stars.
Resume, 1 of 9.
Been through worse. do?
Where there's buzzing, there's bees. Careful.
Good day to you, sir.
Something I need to tell you. The highwaymen, they took my dad. My mom and I, we haven't seen him for months. We have no idea where he is. I'd be lying if I said he wasn't a big reason I came to Rush. I love my dad. I just want him home. And knowing that people everywhere are losing loved ones too, it's why I won't stop. Not until the highwayman is finished. We're gonna check out this train wreck. We've had too many bad memories. That'll come in handy. I'm good, let's go. I wonder if this old supply train still has anything useful. Grab what you can when you can. the end of the day, prosperity is still standing. Check out this train wreck, let's make it quick. It brings back too many bad memories. I don't want to count my chickens or anything, but I think we can win this.
Survive prosperity.
I'm wondering when somebody'd steal this thing.
Could have sworn I heard something. Okay, I'm with you. Let's ride. Hey, if this thing stops working, you could always use it as a paperweight.
Everything!
We don't have a whole lot, but we gotta make the best of it.
Good, let's go. Not dying. Not yet.
Okay, lead the way.
Okay, let's go.
I thought things were turning around. We're asking Joseph.
Cancel. Confirm. Trade all rattlesnake skin for. Trade all caribou skin for gear. Trade all rattlesnake skin.
You and Rush hadn't been there fighting prosperity.
Anybody out there? This is Nick Rye. I'm being held prisoner somewhere near the old water plant.
Right now. I got what you need, mister.
That was it for me.
Shit! He was bad the other day. I think the whole time, yeah. Something is definitely going on.
Moving to a better spot. Careful, trouble over there.
Holy shit. That was unbelievable. Carmina? Give me this shit, will you?
Hey, Adam. Whoever you are, you just saved my life.
Nap time. Get the fuck down.
Oh, man, that was sweet!
Time to get the hell out of here. I've been waiting for this day a long time, partner. Hey, again. So, Carmina? Oh, my God! I don't believe this! You gotta get back home, honey. I'll meet you there. We'll surprise Mom. Thank you. Thank you so damn much. You don't understand. I've been trapped here for months. See, the highwaymen dragged me out to this camp, and they had me working on stuff for the twins. I need to get back home. I got a getaway ride all ready to go. Come on, let's get moving before more of those sons of bitches show up. Name's Nick, by the way. Nice to meet you. Hey, follow me. I got an idea.
You'll be able to fry an egg off your body once the sun's done with it.
I got my plane pulled off in a boat shed just down that hill. I was taking it for a test drive when these assholes showed up and caught me with my pants down. Not literally, of course. They dragged the two of us all the way out here and had me working on the thing so they could give it to the twins. Not only that, they had me working on a replica so they could both have one. Anyway, I knew that if I was ever gonna get out of here, she'd be my ticket.
So I just kept fixing her up.
Now, she ain't finished, but she works. And we're gonna use her to bust on out of here, friend. There she is. Like I said, been most blind.
But ain't she a beauty?
Out for any trouble. Straight ahead! Let's get the hell on out of here! Straight ahead!
coming! The highwaymen!
Kill my family. Only good thing that came out of that.
You're the Messiah! Now let's refuel and get home. See that check? Stop there.
Something, darling? Hey, baby. Hey, you know, if you're busy, I could always come back. No. Hey, kiddo.
Thank you.
Settlement.
Hey there.
Everyone is great.
Someone in?
Photo mode, photo, you quit to death, quit, no.